In this tutorial, you will learn about translating widgets. To use this feature, you need to activate WPML string translation. In this example, my site has two languages. English is set as the default language, and Spanish is the second language. In Appearance Widgets, I have two active widgets. One is a default text widget with the title About and the text, Hello, I am a site built with WPML. Another is also a default widget, Recent Posts, with the title, My Recent Posts. Let's translate the titles. To translate these titles, I go to WPML String Translation and select the domain Widgets and translate them. Now, when I refresh my Spanish homepage, the translations are applied instead of the original strings. Let's translate the other fields. With default widgets, or widgets from the WPML-compatible themes and plugins, you can translate other fields of widgets in the string translation table, such as their titles. For example, I'll translate the widget body, and you can see my translation in the front end as well. When you can't find the original strings of other widget fields in the string translation table, you need to do one more step to add them to the table. For example, I want to change the option Number of Posts to Show in my widget Recent Posts. In English, I'd like Three Latest Posts Show, while in Spanish, Only One Latest Post Shows. In short, I need to translate this field value 3 in English into 1 in Spanish. Go to WPML String Translation and scroll down to the bottom and click the text link Translate Texts in Admin Screens. The new screen lists all the entries that are saved in the default WordPress table options. I find and select the option name for this widget and the field Number of Posts to Show, then scroll down and click the button Apply. In the string translation table, there is a new row to translate this option. I translate it into 1. Now, I can see the result in the front end. In the case you don't have WPML string translation, you can still display different widgets in different languages with the help of Widget Logic or WPML widgets. Please find the guide links for these plugins in the description of this video or in our documentation. Thank you for watching.